shirt!
Dear Daddy, I'm sorry. I really am. I guess I really blew it this time, huh? It's all my fault, not Bobby's. I told him he could take the plane. We weren't doing anything wrong. I promise you.
Fisherman pulled us out. I guess he knows best.
Take it easy, man. Take it easy.
Take it easy, brother. Take it easy. Hold them down for me.
What's that?
It's just a berry. It will help him to sleep. Take one. Soon come.
Watch your step, Colonel. It's very muddy, sir. I've searched the wreck, sir. I think it's just another Ganja plane.
How many do we have this time, Benchley?
Just one man, sir.
We have him?
No, sir. But we got a good look at him, sir. He's wearing a red shirt.
He got away.
Won't get far, sir. I mean, there's no place for him to go, sir. I tell you, Colonel, if he doesn't drown or an alligator don't eat him, my men will have him for you before dark, sir.
Last chance with this boy, sir. Winston, you hear me? Come here, Winston. Winston, come in. Get a
car moving. Wax, bring in the evidence.
Which evidence is that, sir?
Yes, Captain. That's the evidence that was found in the plane, which, in conjunction with the evidence in this briefcase, Captain, will prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that that plane is a part of a CIA operation in conjunction with the opposition to disrupt the election.
Brilliant, sir. Brilliant, sir.
Now, Captain.
Yes, sir.
This evidence won't be worth a shovel full of horse shit if we don't catch that goddamn pilot.
I'll have him for you to interrogate by tomorrow morning.
Interrogate?
Yes, sir.
We won't get a chance to interrogate him. He's gonna die in a shootout with the army. Do you get me, Benchley?
So what are we gonna do?
You see this fish? This is a snapper. The fishermen here use traps and catch him. Sometimes rough weather come and take away the trap with the fish in it. And this fish will live in this trap, and the trap will catch other fish and feed him until he grow big and the trap get weak. And one day, him just break out. Well, it's just so, you must know. Let us eat.
On a under the shadows for rescue. But as the day grows old, I know the sun is gonna find you.
Be so not selfish in your doings. Pass it on.
Swamps at 3 o'clock this morning, according to a release by Colonel Sinclair of the Joint Military Police High Command in charge of these search operations. The plane was flown by a highly trained CIA operator. Colonel Sinclair said the pilot was cornered in the swamp and should be detained for questioning any time now.
Remember the things that Ayman teach you about?
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. You remember them?
Yes, sir.
This is who?
The
Obia man. And this is what? And who is this one?
Chikoja.
Brother Chikoja. All right. And this is who? Bernice and? Right. And?
Ayrija.
Ani Patuja.
All right.
What you pity?
So everybody is well aware of that.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah.
Bananas.
I saw the catch last night.
You don't know say every day I fish in the skip, but I know every day I catch in the
Now is the midday news. The Jamaica Council of Churches has called on the Christian and Jewish communities in Jamaica to observe tomorrow and Sunday as national days of prayer for a peaceful election. In a news release, the JCC noted that the past months have seen an unprecedented increase in political and criminal violence. The JCC has also urged that from tomorrow until election day, the nation should unite in prayer for the welfare of its people. To this end, the council has asked pastors to make their church buildings available.
The government has declared a state of emergency. In a statement from Headquarters House this afternoon, the Prime Minister, Mr. Straker, said the state of emergency was declared on the basis of evidence recovered from the plane crash in the Helsher Swamp. The Prime Minister said a quantity of arms was found and certain documents which link the opposition in what appears to be a plot by the CIA to disrupt the elections. The statement said several members of the opposition had been placed under house arrest, including the secretary, Mr. Dill, who in recent months has been very critical of the government's fiscal policies.
The body of an unidentified woman was found bound and gagged in an abandoned building in the city's west end yesterday. The police suspect that the woman is the latest victim in a spate of killings since the clash of rival political factions in the area.
A runaway cow did considerable damage on the high street of Millertown at noon today. Eyewitness reports said the cow rushed hecklers on the sidewalk, overturning and trampling a large quantity of their goods. A store window was also destroyed. Three cows.
Jawan, they don't really afraid to death.
Death is a force of nature, Ja. Just like lightning. The righteous face it every day and pass it by. But those with evil in their hearts fear it. That is why there's no need to slay the wicked. Just lead them to face death, and they will perish.
Yeah, Ja. What you teaching the youth them today?
Not my teachings, Ja, but those of the higher force.
See a chance if we own a nice boat now?
What happened?
Policeman just checked me. Them offering $5,000 reward for anybody who can help them capture the pilot of the crashed plane. As though you know them swamp good. Now he's if you catch him.
Me? No, sir. Make sure you find him. The next thing we go look for him, soldier shot me. Think me's out, la. We go on in this little boat. Man free.
Boy, I would have loved him try thief one of them boat now. Like I get to catch him. Like how me and the missus could have used the money.
Well, this way and the missus meantime, no?
Down to country.
Until such time.
More time.
Father have a boat?
In Nassau. He uses it to go fishing.
A big boat?
Pretty big. And he named it the Beau Marie. After me.
Tell him to bring his boat to Morgan's Cove Yacht Club. I will meet him there.
Listen, just how long can we last? It's only a matter of time before they find us, isn't it?
Don't worry, Brother Bob. This place is well protected. No one will find you here.
Protected? By who?
Elements, brother. Elements.
Damn good shooting, Moss Man. Come, let me buy you a beer.
Just stick up the phone and say, send 1,000 policemen, come on.
We're not stopping them until you kill them. That's the only way you're going to stop them.
What's happening, Mossman?
What happened?
Buy us a drink, my man. I hear you shot 2 men last week and collect $500.
A portion of money, that man. Small amount of money, that man. You look rough in the ghetto, man.
Don't worry with the bawling. Buy a drink, man.
Mossman, stop bawling, man. Buy the liquor, man.
Leslie, put that around and drink.
Mossman, take the first one. Bam, bam. Through the chest. Drop him. Bam. Stone to him. The other one, make up his mind. He want to go back over the fence. Mossman said, no, not a Ross. Hold 2 in your head. Open him out head like a coconut. His brains drop out on the ground. Man couldn't come off the fence and fasten up on the fence, bleed out to death.
No.
I have an assignment for you, Moss Man.
Why me?
You're the right man for this. You're the only one who can handle this job. And besides, it's much safer than the ghetto.
What in it for me?
A $5,000 reward is coming up for the pilot of the plane that crashed in the swamp. We'll share that 50-50.
Let's drink a beer, man.
Cheers, Mossman. Mossman, cheers.
Goddamn
is going on here?
Corporal, don't just shoot this man, sir.
What's this red cloth tied around his mouth?
No, sir, don't touch it. It look like Obe, sir. Yes, sir.
That's something?
Colonel, sir.
Just a minute, Max. Just a minute, please.
It's okay, Max.
Colonel, one of my men just shot an alligator and found a sting tied around his mouth, sir.
So?
This is the very shirt I saw the man escaping from the crash site in, sir.
And?
Well, my men are... Some of the men are saying it's Obi, sir.
My trained captain tells me that it's Obia.
I don't want to hear none of that horseshit. You dumb son of a bitch. The man is still here, round here. He has local help. Now, what's happening over here? My men are carrying out a raid there this evening, sir. Right there is a small fishing village. Just some rasters and fishermen live there. Well, I told him to bring back one of the men. Maybe we can get something from him, sir.
Please, can you get my Bible for me, brother?
Yes, I got it for
you. Check out the business over there, Sarge.
All right, Sarge. Don't I want to over this up. Don't shut up your mouth.
Love, my brother. Excuse me, officer.
Man, wait, where are clothes? I mean to come inside you like that.
Well, to tell you the truth, sir, this is all the clothes I own. I'm a poor fisherman from the village.
Then what are you doing here?
Well, sir, soldier raid the camp and arrest my friend, Jaman. So I come from sea this morning, and I run come see if you have him here.
Yes, he's here, but them no grant him no bail.
Can I see him?
You'll have to ask the sergeant. And I would wake him if I was you.
There's no control. See, I'm on here. Sergeant, what thing?
All right, come. Yes, I'm asking you to speak on the scene.
What happened, Jaman?
The body's stiff, Ja, but the spirit's strong.
So what make them as you so?
Them vex. Them after the pilot of the plane that fall in the swamp. But I don't think they will beat me anymore. Them finish with me now.
What you tell them?
Nothing, Ja, for I know not of that man. And they have seen the light of that truth.
Take it easy, Moss Man.
No. No.
Let's go to the office for a quick one, eh?
Ready to cut you down. You must be Pereira.
That's right.
Sir Straker has spoken to me about you. Very warm day. To play polo. Very warm day. Can I pour you a drink?
No, thank you.
Do you follow the polo teams?
Not really.
We have a league here. Anyhow, what can I do for you?
Well, I'm here on behalf of Mr. Straker and the party.
And the party?
That's right.
Just a minute, please.
Yes. Colonel, I don't think you appreciate the seriousness of the situation you've provoked. This thing could lose us the election.
Nonsense! It's gonna win the election for you boys.
Look here, man. We have to justify a state of emergency. And without the pilot, this little scheme of yours just doesn't hold water. We're beginning to look like a goddamn bunch of pirates.
Perry, you don't seem to understand. We're not dealing with any ordinary convoy. We're dealing with a CIA operative. Highly trained, and he has local help. You don't find a man like that overnight.
Colonel, not everyone in the party has the confidence in you that Mr. Straker has. They think that this pilot might have given you the slip. Like some of those ganja pilots in the past. They think that if you don't produce the pilot in the next 4 days, you're going to have to take full responsibility.
This is a suicide note.
That's what it is. If you don't catch the pilot by Friday, we'll need you to confess to the plot yourself. Do I make myself clear?
And if I catch him, does the deal still stand?
Of course. We retire the brigadier, and you get his job.
You see, Pereira, I'm a professional soldier, and I place my life on the line every day.
The second one today.
Hey, what about the fire?
And the wicked, even my enemy, and my foes came upon me to eat up my flesh.
They shall stumble and fall. Psalm 27, verse 2.
But you know the Bible, Brother Bob.
Bobby Lloyd quoting the Bible, now believe anything.
It's true, sister.
How can you be so sure?
Guidance, sister. I live through God.
Who is that man over there, Tony?
Him say my one a German relative. Him just come on here today, and him is going to wait till German come back out of jail. Then how soon you believe him going to Lagos, German?
Soon. As soon as him heal up.
I like that.
Bobby, do you think he really did it? The lightning?
I don't know.
What are we gonna do? Bobby, we can't just stay here.
Everything's gonna be okay.
That's what you always say.
Thank you.
the results of the forthcoming election will be what we expect. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Strickland.
Straker looks in good form today.
Good form? He looks like a worried man.
Don't come up with a part of that plan. He's going to lose the election. Simple as that.
Man, come, pay up the ass on the pinta, man. You lose, man. Come, man. 20 more, 20 more.
Just rest yourself.
You know, so you're for good, brother. All right, cool. All right, man.
Like a rascal, bad luck, I'm telling you, man. Bad luck worse than all.
Sadu Baba, send this to you. Some must rub it under the folding. Some Hawkeye.
This car is a free car. Now, you want to be careful when these cars move from place to place. You trail the future cars with that.
Catch me!
Take off that. Come here! Oh, speed they lead them all the way back. Now, this is the last free car. Every free car like that. This car. Come every free car. Free car. Hurry up. Free car. Ready for me? Ready. End cars. Nice car. Right, man.
All right, come on.
Right,
yeah. What's your fight, man?
I'm fighting for 1,000.
Yeah, fight for 1,000.
All right, 2,000.
2,000 back. All right, 2,000 back. Back. Back.
Come on!
face this.
Yeah, we know that, man. We know that. Trina, take this bird here. Just give these men a cold beer and let them leave me alone.
Yeah, white beer. Yeah, white one.
Give me a double of the white one. You're taking a beer, Moss, man. Give me a beer. If you got hot beer, give me a hot beer. You man just to crowd me some man. When my bird losing, anybody buying me anything, man? Just give me a turn, man. Go on, man. Moss man, what are you doing out here, Moss man? What are you doing out here this time of day, man?
Yeah, I look fine.
How you mean you're looking for me, Moss man? What do you have to tell me?
I look at transferring us, sir.
I want to ask God to this man. What do you mean? Transfer for what?
The like what I go on down there, you know, sir.
What's going on? Tell me.
Fierce any man power, you know. But it's a science.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about, science, Moss man?
Wobia.
Watch his cards careful.
Science, man.
I hear you, man.
Outside. That's the right thing. You must watch the FC cards. Now, find where the picture cards. Now,
love, brother.
Aye, but watch your canoe against the side of my boat, boy.
All right. You's the captain?
Yes, what happened? You selling fish?
All the while, brother, but right now his daddy are looking for. Him waiting here to see me. Tell him that he's a friend of his daughter.
All right, you wait right there.
Okay.
Go straight down there, boys.
All right, Buster, hold it right there. Nice and easy. Move it along. Now sit down right there. Sit.
Love, Daddy.
Love, Daddy. Bullshit. Park your ass right down there. I want to talk to you. I want to know what's going down. And I want to know what you know about Bo Marie.
I would not know that, I know. Let me fetch you here to carry her back.
Larry. Larry, get me happy. I can't understand what this mumbo-jumbo bullshit's all about.
You wanted to see Mr. Porter?
That cold man.
What happened, man? You knock him out?
Knock him out? It's just the heat that have him out. Make him sleep. Tell me something, Cap. You know, Maiden Key is a small key near Pidgeot Key. It's about 20 miles west of here.
Yes, I seen it on the charts.
Tell Daddy to anchor there tomorrow night at about midnight. I will meet him there with the daughter.
Yes, but what about the police? They've been checking on me lately, you know.
You better leave today. Make a run to Maranki and come back tomorrow night. I will meet you there before moonrise. You just anchor off the south side with all the lights off until such time.
Okay, I'll tell him.
Control this.
Hey there. Hold on.
Sadhu, is you that?
Good evening, Major.
Oh, God, Sadhu. Sadhu, I thought I'd never reach.
Come this way, Major.
Man turned woman.
can't look on the beach them time of night, man.
Don't put out my net before moonrise. What the man want?
Been for the pilot what crashing. Big water for the man. $5,000. I like help me get it.
You come to the wrong man.
No, you are the right man. I have to help me get it tonight.
Who go make me?
I.
And 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 I.
A bad boy.
Bo, is that you?
Good news, brother Bob. Boat come.
Bo's gone. She's gone.
Gone where?
I don't know. I just woke up and she was gone. I don't know where. Where are you going?
Sandfly 2, this is Starboard. State your position and heading. Over.
This is Sandfly. I'm entering 27 right now over the eastern mountain. Heading 140 and nothing in sight.
Hold it. Tamarin, this is Sandfly. We have a contact here. Right below me. A woman. Confirm. A woman. Sandfly, over.
Calypso leader, this is Tamarin. We have a sighting in grid 7, eastern marker. Move your troops north. I repeat, north of your present location. And watch out for a copter.
I capture one from Bootmeyer.
Give me that fucking thing. Hello? Copter control. Copter control.
Captain Benjamin from ground control speaking. What's your position now?
I'm over grid 7 now, sir.
That woman that you saw, what is being done about her?
She's gone on the tree, sir. I'm circling the spot right now, and the search group is coming right through.
That woman, listen, I tell you this. Don't let that woman disappear.
Do not let that woman disappear. You hear me?
ZQI. Here now is the news. Colonel Sinclair of the Joint Military Command, who has been leading the search for the pilot of the plane which crashed in the Helshire Swamp days ago, has been asked to resign his post. Unconfirmed reports said the colonel has allegedly been linked with the affair. It's believed that he's been placed under house arrest. The Prime Minister, Mr. Straker, is to make a full statement later. Meanwhile, with elections 4 days away, both parties have stepped up their campaigning. Both party leaders have embarked on hectic Meet the People appearances in both urban and rural constituencies.
How did you find me?
I just looked for you.
But how?
Guidance, sister. Guidance.
Talking about, sir?
You have allowed the goddamn pilot to get away.
You dumb nigga. All the soft force is over. No more posture job. No more sitting on your ass reading your horoscope. You understand me?
What? No, give it to me, sir. Give it to me, sir. That don't concern you, sir. I said give it to me, sir.
You're busy to obey a man. This nastiness.
What a blood clot like this, man.
Get him! Get yourself out of it!
Captain Bench asked me to question a prisoner, sir. But him don't want to talk, sir.
Which goddamn prisoner?
Old man from the village, sir.
Ah, I'll get him to talk.
Come if you want.
Hey, Rasta, what are you doing out here?
Just have a check, my name, sir.
What do you have on it about there?
Fish.
On the fish? Cool then. No, my brother. Thank you.
force of nature, Jack. Just like lightning. That is why there is no need to slay the wicked. Just lead them to face death and they will perish.
Thank you.